probably not used by that phrase, but I've told them they're arrested and they're coming with me, yes, on many occasions.
We're talking to Dad Hitchcock, he's an actual spokesperson on Mike Price for the Association of City Police Officers, and also the Met Police. He's been charged by Jesse Smith for doing a special project to 10 Mike Price hotspots.
Let's start with the good news. The M3 is all open again, thanks to our new junction 4A at Farnborough after a car fire earlier on. As I correctly predicted for just under half an hour ago, all quite quickly dealt with there. M25, still firing some clockwise between junctions 13 and 12 between Staines and the M3 after an accident. There was a long queue there for a while. But having had a look at the traffic cameras on that stretch,